was your day? Hope you had a good day. And if by some chance, maybe it wasn't the best day, because, well, I know you'll have those days, baby. And I'm here for you. Of course, I'm here to make you relaxed and give you that comfort, warmth that I know you deserve after such a long day you had. Yeah, so why don't you just get comfortable and just relax right here with me. Here with me in a very safe place. You know I'm always here to listen to you, love. You want to tell me anything? Okay. I know sometimes you just want to relax. Just let that softness take over. Let it comfort you in the same way that my soft voice and words do. Everything is okay. Each brush, let that be gentle, calming reassurance of that. I'm so proud of you, all your hard work, and like I said, I know you have. And the fact that you choose to spend the remainder of your day with me, that's so special to me. Thank you, baby. Thank you for being here with me. it away. Let me take away your stress, baby. Just relax, baby. Relax, 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 relax. You know what helps with you very relaxing? Go massage. Just a little dance. What do you think? I know they make you very sleepy too. So I know you might fall asleep after. You've had a really long day. Yeah. Just relax. Let me just relax. Just go massage for relaxing for you, just like you remember. A lot more relaxed. Really? Really? And how sleepy? Well, like, you feel a little bit tired? Or do you feel like you could fall asleep any second? Kind of tired? Somewhere in the middle. So not too tired. Well, at least not yet. What about when I softly something really comforting about that. Just cross your forehead. It's a little bit different than the brush. It's softer, just, I don't know. It's a different kind of feeling. It's very light. It's just barely there. Just a little bit of the softness. It makes me smile, seeing you smile. Of course. Especially if maybe I was the reason for that smile. Either way, baby, you have such a nice smile. Of course, I mean that. You know I mean every word I say to you. You know that, baby. You know what else? You look like you're getting very, very tired. Very tired. A bit. relax you enough that you would be able to fall asleep. I have my favorite soft little poof. It's like you've heard me refer to it as a little pillow. A little poof. I mean, since you're already feeling that tired, I just thought it was very fitting for how you're feeling, the sleepy little pillow baby. Little pillow kisses. What do you think? Down your face. Down your face. Just relax. It's okay if you want to close your eyes, get a little rest. Be right here. I'll be here if you need anything to listen or to just be. To just be here for you. Still.